how we worked at MDAT and how we are finding value in this program is, I have personally slotted 2 days a week with Sagar. They're fixed timing that, you know, it's there. And either me or my team has to log in and has to engage with Sagar at that particular time. Usually I don't engage in unless Sagar really needs my help. And he's driving my team in. And as far as data is concerned, it does take time. It is an effort for your team to do it, but it is worthwhile is what I can say. While I was in this program, I also got a feedback call from Vadhvani Foundation. They are doing it very professionally. They really wanted to hear our voice as to whether it's adding value to whatever Vadhvani Foundation is doing. So we had a great interaction. I did mention 2 points to them, which I think Sagar and Barshal should also know. One is that I told them that, you know, while we are talking about the growth path, it's very easy for people to come and give you a presentation that, hey, there is a market which is, you know, worth crores and thousands of crores available and there's an opportunity. The bottleneck also happens that while exploring that opportunity for an MSME to weather the interest costs and other expenses to go and convert that opportunity into a real business is usually so tall and high that, you know, you kind of get crushed under it. So having said that, I said that, you know, it's really critical for Vadhvani Foundation to help our members understand that what are the markets which are with a lower threshold where they can go and approach with the existing infra so that the incremental turnover can be very quick and turnaround, and once companies who are not healthy can become healthy or healthier, you know, whichever way. And the second part was that, you know, while so much of data has been, collected and put into your discovery tool, the analysis are coming out. For people to process that and for people to take advantage out of that, it is really important that there should be a significant amount of emphasis on the HR of the company. You know, on what kind of people they have, what kind of talent they have. If they don't have a particular talent in-house, how they can acquire it, maybe, you know, on a part-time basis or, you know, something like that. And which is more aligned with MSME. So we've got a variety of people who are, you know, in the market who have retired but have worked with MSMEs or has worked from larger companies, but their engagement has been with MSMEs. So this is the kind of a feedback I had given. What I can tell all our members is that please use this opportunity. It's a complete win-win. We have nothing to lose. Of course, you'll have to share your set of data, but Vadhvani Foundation is keeping it confidential. And till date, they haven't found asked me for any data which is not available in the public domain. I mean, I could go to an ROC and pay $500 and even get the same amount of data. Maybe not in so much of details, but yes, benchmark data is available.